We have more of them. Moon's doing some weird things. Might be Copperfield and his losing crew doing those seven methods. Cause now it's a complete thing again. That's interesting. I caught it in action. I think it's just... It's gone all together. Not a, it's right there. It's slowly coming back again. See now it's making that kind of shape. So it looks like Copperfield is doing something with the moon, with the losing crew helpers, using under code 7 methods, and he's excited that David's going to breathe life into the losing and make it a reality. January 5th, 2024, Friday. The moon is slowly going back again. Oh, my leg, that's not good. Okay, where'd it go? Come on, get on focus. told me to just use a satellite and beam a dark laser in front of the moon. Kenny Rock said just reflect the dark side of the moon in front of the moon. Bob Skipper said just use mirror aluminum or aluminum foil mirrors and over it, or stage and scrim netting over it. Get connected to NASA, Elon Musk, and being stealthy black drones to reflect the foil mirror of the dark side of the moon into the front of it. And some people on said just get connected to International Space Station and take a stage scrim netting or a mirror to cover the moon. Someone suggested just use a projector of a moon and a large version of Pepper's Ghost with in a glass in the sky, a clear glass. They can't be seen. Some say use a Lazy Susan turntable to move to another location. And I'm thinking, well, you could use the whole platform and rise it up in the air, sun meets the horizon, and look like it's gone. Or you could use water. Water bends light around an object that hides a pencil or a pen in a bottled water at certain angles. And also, you can use Guy Kramer's knitting materials that will hide a soldier. They're metamaterials, nanobots, Guy Kramer Corp, invisibly nanobots that can hide a soldier, a building, in this case the moon. It'll hide the subject or object, but reflect the background perfectly. But it would hide the moon, the building, or the soldier, whoever you're trying to hide the person or object in. Or you can get a glass that bends light also. And Tommy Story's niece says you could use a laser hologram. The government does got holograms. You can reach out and touch them. And you can got this other kind called Project Bluebeam. Others say use a military stealthy blimp and put a projector in it and reflect a beam of a moon in the sky and then cut it off. And it'll look like it's gone. Or you could use a special dark spray that makes it like the moon's gone. And if you're doing it at nighttime, you'd use a blue kind of a spray. And at nighttime, you use a dark kind of a spray. And some say you could use this. A big, gigantic balloon that'll look like the moon and then float it away. Like they got that Las Vegas sphere thing. Can be a moon or the earth. Just make a larger version of it. You could use the blue room. It's similar to the Pepper's Ghost idea. Pepper's Ghost illusion. I know Jasper Maskin, the war magician that Steve Cohen mentioned on the History Channel, and Fran Terari also, they could use those 20 searchlights that have split mirrors in it, and when it spins, the Suez Canal River looked like it literally vanished. And they gave an example with a an army tank with the lights facing us. And then that's Steve Cohen's version. It looked like the army tank vanished. Not army tank. The army jeep vanished. And then front right showed either 8 or 9 military army tanks vanished by aiming the lights towards us. Like a whitewash idea. Looks like it's gone. Same concept to make the Statue of Liberty disappear. Bright lights, Lazy Susan, raise the platform higher up. You can use all combinations if you want to. Today's January 5th. Today's January 5th, year 2024, Friday. He's getting ready to do it again. I'm glad I waited. It's splitting in half. It's 30 years in the making. Underco said he's excited that David's going to breathe life into the illusion and make it a reality. This is 30 years in the making. And even someone said, actually, even though you were thinking about 1990s, when you're telling everybody 1990s that Copperfield was going to make the moon disappear using Underco 7 methods, he was talking about it in the 1980s too. So Copperfield and his crew have been working on it for a long time, using Underco's born again Christian illusionist 7 method idea concepts. And David Copperfield is David Z. Cuck, and he's a Jewish born, but he's a born again Christian brother in Christ too. So he and Andre Cole always talked about ideas and stuff. Him and all of their illusion crew shared ideas, including Doug Henning. They were friends too. Andre Cole got promoted to heaven. I hope that Doug Henning was saved, but I don't know. Hopefully he was. I pray that Debbie Henning is saved too, hopefully. And everybody's whole family tree. Pray that Chloe Goslin Copperfield and Audrey Copperfield, Sky Copperfield, David Copperfield Jr., which his real name is Dalton Copperfield. Copper says if you see something weird in the sky, tag him on his social media, Facebook, Twitter, what is now called X, because Elon Musk bought it, X, or any kind of social media, probably YouTube too. Everybody's hoping that he'll use YouTube and TV show combination like David Blaine did, that way you get more range of people. There are a lot of people who are on YouTube a lot. They watch some TV, but they're mainly watching YouTube, free YouTube channel. And they also use Facebook, but mainly YouTube. I use YouTube, and I upload on Facebook too. I watch videos on Facebook, but YouTube has more of a longer range. It usually doesn't freeze up Facebook. They don't show the whole thing, and it varies in the comments, even me. They do a video and it doesn't go all the way. Whereas YouTube, you upload a video, it's going to show the video all the way. It won't cut it out. Yeah, just type in David Copperfield Moon Vanish or David Copperfield Next Trick. To help his losing crew helper. Well, looks like he might be done playing around with it. My hands are getting turned, I can't keep it going. 3:46 a.m. in the morning. Copperfield and his crew are having fun with it.